And Dr. Jennifer Taylor joins us now with more information. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
All right, let's talk a little bit more about where the different sources of omega-3s that are out there for women.
So the sources in your diet can be from things like flaxseed oil or flax seeds. There can be DHA in fish, certainly, and as well as some eggs.
Not all eggs, though.
No, but there are DHA-enriched eggs.
Okay, and what about, so is it better to eat it, like to eat salmon a couple of times a week or to take a pill or to take the flaxseed? Which, does it matter?
I don't think it really matters. What matters more is that you're consistent with it.
We were just talking about the different kinds of fish that women can eat, salmon and sardines and different things, but tuna fish has that double-edged sword, so to speak.
Well, tuna fish is slightly a more riskier fish, but it is still in the safe category if you're limiting your amounts to less than 2 a week.
Okay, because there's a concern for pregnant women with mercury.
Correct.
Okay.
Correct.
But the point is that this is a good thing for expectant mothers.
Absolutely. DHA is something that the body does not make itself, and so it's something that has to come from your diet. It's an essential fatty acid.
Okay. And still, what about the supplements? Do we want to do a pill as opposed to eating it?
Well, certainly many women, and particularly pregnant women, because of the risk of mercury in fish and seafood, have limited the amount of consumption of fish and DHA-enriched products. And so taking a daily supplement certainly has some great health benefits for the pregnant woman.
But you have to be careful that the supplement together with the food that you're eating, can you get too much?
It's rare to get too much. There, of course, can be too much of a good thing.
Okay.
But it's rare to get too much of DHA. It's recommended to get a minimum of 200 milligrams per day, but there are supplements that have 1,200 milligrams, and so having too much is rare.
Okay, great. Thank you so much for coming in.
You're welcome.
If you have any other questions or if you would like a referral, call 1-800-MD.